Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. For today, we're going to be talking about temperatures that are going to be warm, but it's not going to be overly humid. So here's a look at your weather headlines on this Monday. Heating back into the 90s for today, clouds will be moving in from the south, especially as we head into tonight. And then our rain chances will return to the forecast area as we make our way into tomorrow. In fact, we are concerned about the potential of perhaps even seeing some stronger storms. You can see marked by that slight risk category. That's especially true for some of our western communities west of Interstate 65. So we're going to be on the lookout for the possibility of a few stronger storms there. As we go ahead and time out your forecast for today, you can see as we make our way throughout the day, some of that cloud cover continues to lift in from the south, bringing us perhaps a stray shower as we make our way into this evening. Then for tomorrow, more in the way of cloud cover. Certainly, you're also going to feel the humid air coming back into the forecast area for tomorrow. Scattered shower and thunderstorm activity will begin to develop, and then it's going to be moving through as we head especially into your afternoon hours. A few of those storms could be on the strong side. We'll hold on to the risk of a few more scattered showers and storms as we head into your Wednesday, but it doesn't look to be a washout. Let's go ahead and talk a little bit about what you can expect for today. Highs should be able to recover to about 92 degrees with a few clouds out there. Hot, but not humid. Here's a look at the forecast for tonight, down to about 75 degrees, warm and muggy. Then for tomorrow, warm and breezy out there with some scattered showers and storms expected. Taking a look at your 7-day forecast, temperatures in the mid-80s for your Wednesday, as well as on Thursday, the risk of a few showers on Friday, trending cooler for Saturday and Sunday.